This week on WTF, we have come out to see Vesak. Well, as you know, this time around, Vesak is a bit quiet. That's because a part of Sri Lanka is suffering and we are all feeling the pain. But celebration does go on, and the lights do come up. But there are a lot of people finding that smile in this very dark moment. So here on WTF, we bring you the best of 2016 Vesak.